Jackie, and Jillian. Wow, what a great turnout, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, and this audience sure doesn't have a guess. I heard that too.
Stop it. That's rude. Anyway, our kids are so excited to get started.
I mean, what is that, the cowboy hat?
We are in a church, and you are being rude again. My apologies.
I mean, I'm not the one wearing a cowboy hat in church.
Anyway, you all look fabulous, and so does our choir, which brings us to the reason we're all here looking fabulous tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Harvest Community Church's Christmas musical production.
Backwards is S-A-M. What?
I know. Sam Cirque.
Interesting.
Sam Cirque.
Get it? That's what I said was Christmas backwards.
No, no, not the word Christmas backwards, but the story of Christmas told in reverse.
Yeah, no. I don't get it.
Then let us demonstrate.
Let's start at the very ending. A very strange place to start. But to understand Christmas, each chapter and verse, let's look at Christmas in reverse. Let's start.